And now let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First.
Called me a bitch. sometimes you have an emotional decision and stuff like that. And so, and then we went to the Grove, and Whitney and I are moving into the Grove.
Why?
Because they're the only place that allow dogs. And Whitney wants to get a dog.
To move again, you know?
When are you guys moving?
our lease is up in August, so we won't be there till next school year.
That's a lot to take care of.
I know. My cat's a lot to take care of.
Yeah, I don't doubt it. Like, the puppy stage is like...
That's why, because like the dog that I'm getting for my sister,
in Jeff, just Brian or whatever.
Yeah, I saw the puppy today. Oh, it's so cute.
Really?
Oh my gosh, it's like a cotton ball but black. So cute. And my sister, like, she's dead set on not wanting a puppy, but my mom said, oh, but I'll keep it. Like, my mom's like, I'll keep it. And so I told my mom, I was like, well, why don't you hold on to it for this rest of the year, and then next year I'll take it with me to the apartment. And she's like, oh, okay.
Next year. So you're gonna both gonna have a dog? Yeah, and then I'm gonna have a cat. You guys are literally gonna hate it, especially if like your cat doesn't like dogs. She'll be fine. Okay. <laughs> Oh, I don't feel so like not makeup-y. I know, isn't it amazing how like just a little makeup like makes you feel a little prettier.
I know, it's like weird. I keep looking over there like not thinking that I'm gonna see him. Cause normally there's nobody over there except for like the players.
Yeah.
Cause yeah, he put the towels out, he did the chairs, he did the balls. I'm like, wow, like I don't have to do anything.
I know. I'll probably go down there half time because you're leaving.
Okay.
So that's what I'm talking to.
Yeah.
And I like, I'm gonna stay for the halftime show because I'm gonna stay out.
I'm gonna go down there then.
But I'm friends with his roommate, or not his roommate, his neighbor, Leah. Have you met her? She has a nose ring. She's like a loofah. I don't know, she's really, like, she's pretty. I don't know, you'll probably see eventually. But I'm friends with her and they're friends, like me and Jeff are friends too, so like, whatever we are together.
Yeah,
they don't want to think we're just friends.
No. He's the girl who, the girl that has the dog, that, you know?
Yeah.
Her roommate is one of my best friends. Oh, not one of my best friends, but she's one of my friends that I met in my class this year. So like, I went in there, and her name's Tessa, and she was in there. And I'm like, oh, and she's like, you know Jeff? I was like, yeah, I can't just think of him why. She's like, that was you? And I'm like, yeah, like,
it's funny.
But yeah, and Katie's really nice, and then I met the other Marissa. She's pretty, too.
Really?
Mm-hmm. She's got two S's, though. So, there's a little distinguished between them. But their apartment's cute, like,
really?
Like, is that
where's an ash?
It's in Grove. That's why we're like, oh, you guys have dogs here. Like, let's look into this. And we looked into it, and it cost pretty much the same as our bills. So Whitney is like really excited, but. He loves Bella, like, like her
being here.
She posted a picture on Facebook today, and then it was like up her face, like just Bella's face, and it's like, Bella died January 31st, 2012, and she had a sad face, and like so many people commented on it. I'm like, oh, Bella. I'm so excited to go home this weekend.
You going home, Mom?
Yeah, because I'm going to take the dog home this weekend.
Oh.
So I'm going home. So I need to tell Steve that I will not be there on Saturday's practice.
Do you have Saturday?
I think at like 10 a.m.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I'm going to get on the adventure.
Really?
Yeah. Me and one of my softball friends, I'm on a... going to run it. It's my graduation present for one of my friends. On that because
yeah.
No, there's Enterprise on Saturday.
Because
they have a game.
Really?
An away game.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good.
Boom.
Well, then maybe it's Sunday.
No, but
they're
not there.
They're
practice again.
Is our
last
day for
Eastern Washington team?
Oh, yeah,
because
they don't practice tomorrow.
Yeah. Our
day is for Eastern Washington team. I have so much to do tonight. I'm not looking forward to going home.
I don't have anything. I have math I could do.
Oh yeah, I already did it yesterday.
Oh.
It's like not hard, it takes a while.
I don't get the K stuff.
I don't get that very well either.
Well, me and my friends are going to study college. So.
Really?
Associate Athletic Director Pam Parks would like to
employees are going around the stands and collecting your change to support the Spokane Guild School and Neuromuscular Center. Please give Spokane Guild School a big round of applause.
Seriously?
No, I'm not even.
Like,
so this is like the first thing.
portfolio and guess what? We're starting it now. What's our final aim in this moment?
What is your
portfolio?
On what? On just one essay.
No, it was like a magazine.
Yeah, it's a group thing.
Is it easy?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. I did it and it took me like a night.
I'm done with mine. And the guy that edited it didn't do anything or change it. He's like, this is good. And I was like, tell me about it. I've done this a few times.
I'm not stupid.
Your phone just went off.
Did it?
Or it vibrated. It wasn't mine.
Yeah.
team members follow their club.
But there's a dance club.
I honestly was like gonna us. Like try out for it or whatever, but like I saw them on the logo and I'm like, no.
Yeah, like we're a dance, like we're a softball club, they're the dance club. Like
like the disposable litter boxes for my kitten when I go home. And then I gotta get stuff for the dog, and I gotta do this, and I gotta pack, and I gotta cook gas in my car, and I gotta clean. And I gotta make sure all my stuff's situated so if y'all lives in my room, I know if he's my stuff, you know? So I'm just like.
Oh, she's into the bar herself, huh?
Yeah.
I'm
thinking I'm gonna lock my door from the outside, like with my knife or something, because it locks and it's got a thing on the inside, on the outside that you can lock it. So I think I'm gonna do that.
How are you gonna unlock it?
Use the knife again to unlock it. I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, because what happens when you get locked out?
No, it's I don't know. Well, I couldn't go through my window.
And tonight's halftime scores.